what is the best element on my Avatar Minecraft server? Well, it's actually all of them. There isn't an element that's better or worse than the rest of the bending types. It's all going to depend on how skilled you are at bending and the environment which you're bending in. For example, firebenders and earthbenders will have a hard time bending in the ocean, whereas waterbenders may have trouble bending in the desert.